Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. Here's a fun logic test. Which answer in this list is the correct answer to this question? Number one, all of the below. Number two, none of the below. Number three, all of the above. Number four, one of the above. Number five, none of the above. Number six, none of the above. I saw this problem on Math Stack Exchange. And I'll mention, my videos will make you so smart that problems like this will start to seem easy. But math is about constant training. Just as marathon runners practice with 5K runs, people who solve the world's hardest problems practice with easier ones. Don't let the math meanies tell you otherwise. In this video's You Feature Me, I Feature You, I want to mention Mental Floss featured one of my logic puzzles. Can you guess the secret word in this brain teaser? Check out the Mental Floss article and check out my video. So can you figure out this problem? Give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So how can we solve this logic problem? We'll start out by evaluating each of the statements. First, consider statement one, all of the below. If statement one is true, that implies all of the statements below, including five, are true. But if statement five is true, that means none of the statements above five can be true, including statement one. That would imply statement one has to be false. This means one is a self-contradicting statement and cannot be true. So we'll mark that statement one cannot be true. Now let's skip statement two for a second and consider three, all of the above. If three is true, that implies one is true, but we already concluded one is self-contradictory and cannot be true. This means three also cannot be true. Now, let's go to statement two, none of the below. If statement two is true, that implies statement four has to be false. Four says that one of the above is true. So if four is false, that means none of the above can be true. So if four is false, since one and three are already known to be false, we must have that 2 is false. Hence, we have that 2 is a self-contradictory statement and also cannot be true. Now, consider statement 4. If 4 is true, then 1, 2, or 3 has to be true. But we already concluded that 1, 2, and 3 cannot be true. This means statement 4 has to be false. Now, let's skip statement 5 for a second and go to statement 6. None of the above. If 6 is true, then 5 has to be false, implying some statement 1, 2, 3, or 4 has to be true. But we already know 1, 2, 3, and 4 are false, so statement 6 cannot be a true statement. So now we're left with statement 5, none of the above. Can 5 be true? Yes, it can. If 5 is true, we would need 1, 2, 3, and 4 to be false, which we already worked out. So there's no contradiction if we have that 5 is a true statement. So the correct answer is 5. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. These math videos inspire and build confidence for people around the world, and they already have over 100 million views. But the math meanies unfairly criticize them and spread their negativity. Let's be extra positive to cancel them out. Please help by subscribing for free to get the newest videos and watching and sharing all of Mind Your Decisions videos. You can email me a puzzle or math topic, presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you so choose, you can also check out my books, which are linked in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon to earn exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.